Well, it was a close call for a Muscle Shoals police officer driving yesterday evening. Muscle Shoals PD posted to Facebook that an officer was hit by a suspected impaired driver. The officer was not hurt in the crash. The driver of that vehicle was arrested by state troopers on DUI charges.